Take a sheltered housing community room in an area on the outskirts of Bath. Pack it with happy elderly folk singing along to the hits of the 50s, 60s and 70s, the golden oldies.
There she was, just walking down the street singing.
The Golden Oldies Charitable Trust is having a profound and positive effect on the lives of many people. They are the Goldies.
She looked good, she looked fine. She looked good, she looked fine. And I nearly lost my mind.
This simple but effective fun formula was created by the charity's founder, Grenville Jones, and was launched in Bath and North East Somerset in January 2008. Grenville is a well-known and respected choir leader in the west of England, and the trustees are all prominent local people in Bath. The chairman is former mayor of the city and a former council chairman, Councillor Marion McNear. It's an established fact that singing is good for you, and the beneficial effect on the well-being of those who are taking part is astonishing. The Golden Oldies music, of course, takes the Goldies back to a more active time of life and evokes happy memories of family, friends and happy occasions. Grenville's vision for the charity is very simple: to give people, especially those who are lonely and isolated, something to look forward to in their lives, something to make them smile. A regular Goldies session to go to, a trip out to a concert, a coach party to the seaside, a Christmas carol service, and that big sing in 5 years' time, when thousands of Goldies will descend on London for a very special day out. The free Goldie daytime sessions are now a regular part of people's lives in the Bath and North East Somerset area, working alongside the Summer Housing Community Trust. They're the main housing provider in the Bath area and are one of the funding partners of the charity. There have also been many requests from local care homes who want Goldie sessions for their residents. This is reliant on sufficient funding to take the charity forward into its second financial year. All the Goldies sessions use the same repertoire, so as the charity grows, there can be organised visits to enjoy fun and music making with other groups. Following massive media interest, hundreds of inquiries have been received asking, can Goldies come to us? In Bristol, a weekly session has started at the Withywood Community Centre, thanks to funding from the Primary Care Trust in Bristol Housing. Goldies is also in Gloucester with a regular session at the Hucklecote Community Room. By the end of 2008, there will be Goldies sessions in Somerset, Wiltshire, Gloucestershire, Hampshire, and in Swindon and Bristol. Thousands of Goldies will be raising the roof each week to hi-ho silver lining. These sessions are being supported by a number of local authorities and housing providers across the region, including Swindon Borough Council, South Gloucestershire Council, North Somerset Housing, West Somerset and Mendip District Councils, and many more. Golden Oldies has taken off. It now needs the support of other organisations, trusts and businesses to enable it to continue its journey. The trustees all believe that Golden Oldies will be a major national charity in the years to come. In fact, a national institution. Many major companies, trust funds, local authorities and housing providers are supporting the Golden Oldies charity. Thank you for watching this film, and if you'd like to know more about Golden Oldies, please look at our website.